that shows how much he don't care about what y'all think. And I mean, that shows a lot about a person. That's something that y'all can't hold over his head because he told y'all. So if somebody else come out and talk about it, what can y'all say? He said it out his own mouth. Two, the same thing that's in his blood is the same thing that's in my blood. Where it came from, the story y'all been hearing is not true. So I'm going to come out and say that that story is not true. Those little YouTube posts is not true. So all that, y'all can stop all that because all that is not true. Like, those are false allegations. That's not the truth, period. That's just not the truth. So yeah, it doesn't matter. Do we look the same? Yes. Can you tell you guys that? No. Does it affect our daily lives? No. Do we even sometimes forget that it's there because it doesn't affect us so much? Yes, we do. Like, it's just, I don't know. It's just, I don't know. But at the end of the day, it doesn't affect us in any type of way. And that's just what it is. So, yeah, period. What's in our blood? Nobody but us know about it. And now y'all know. End of discussion. Nothing else to talk about. So,
I'm gonna see young boy got herpes. Facts. You know how many people in the world got herpes? Facts. You can't die from it. Facts. Find somebody with it. Facts. Use a rubber. Facts. Kiss my ass. Facts. Bitch. I don't know why you trying to make somebody feel bad because they got a disease. It ain't they thought that they got a motherfucking disease. You think having a disease is funny? Huh? You think that's cute? You think that's funny? Okay, so what the fuck if somebody got a disease? They say,
hell no.
Got a fucking disease. What that do? He still can sing. He still beautiful. He still got hoes, bitch. You might need to go catch it, bitch. Fuck you worry about my motherfucking child for. They got people that got real fucking sicknesses and illnesses, and y'all worry about some simple ass shit. And if somebody do got a real illness, that's very bad. It ain't your motherfucking business. You can't fix them. You can't motherfucking heal them. So don't worry about it. Why we trying to down so fucking bad, bitch? Got a fucking disease. What that do? He-